fly like a G6.
Oh,
I get sexes from my exes when they want a second chance.
I'm not getting the bottomless boneless.
Good morning, guys. It's currently 7:45 in the morning. I'm actually getting ready because me and Mariana, as you can see from the description below, are going to Disney. We actually have year passes, so we have the one where we can go weekly, not the weekends, which kind of sucks, but we don't really get the weekends off anyways working in retail, so it works for our schedule. I actually just wanted to take a minute to talk about my headband for a second. You're so cute. Yeah. It's like Louis Vuitton styled. It comes with a 3-pack, a headband, a bandana for your dog, and a scrunchie. So this one is actually from the Buddy Bandana, and it supports the animal shelters across the world, Animal Hope and Wellness Organization. Just a little card that came with my purchase. And it said that my donation helped save Agatha, which I literally started to like almost cry with this description about her. The Yulin Dog, Cat, and Meat Festival that they do have that is actually very sad. She's the cutest thing ever. And it just says that like these purchases help support and feed dogs in shelters across the world. So I think it's a really good cause. I'm a huge dog lover. So anything like with dogs, I'm there, I'm buying it, I'm sending my money, like take all of it. And it comes with a cute little sticker. It says, be the person your dog thinks you are. Like, how cute is that? I don't know. I love it though. And a scrunchie, I'm wearing this later. But yeah, my outfit's really cute for Disney. I'm gonna finish getting ready. Okay, bye.
Okay, so this is actually my outfit for Disney. I think it's super cute. And my favorite part are these ears. They were made by this girl named Delaney. I'll put her at on Instagram in the description below. But they're just so cute. She made them. And they're like $10.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, so real quick. I don't really wear makeup. But I do wear like any kind of chapstick or lip gloss. I don't wear lipstick because like I'll end up just wiping it off. From Sephora, they have this lip injection. Like I already have full lips, but I wanted more of like a plump to them. And this did it for me. It hurts when you first apply it for like the first 2 minutes. Now that I apply it like twice a day, every day, it doesn't really hurt anymore. Maybe for like 2 seconds, it'll like tingle, that's it. But it's called Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme. I'll put the link in the description below, but I absolutely love it. I feel like it does work for me. I'm not sure if it'll work for everyone, but it's definitely something to check out. So I'm actually sleeping over my boyfriend's house after Disney. So I have my bag, keys, phone, my cute ears. And I'm gonna go ahead and grab a couple more things like my charger and my watch. I'm gonna get a couple smoothies for on the way, and then me and Mariana will be headed to Disney. I'm so excited. Okay, I have everything. Let's go.
Does anyone else say bye to their dog before they leave, or is it just me?
Oh my god. So I totally like always get extra scrunchies just in case I lose one. So I went back into my room and I left my hair straightener on. I'm so glad that I went back for scrunchies because my house would have been on fire. Strawberry limeades, please.
Your strawberry limeades, anything else?
No, that's it.
Alright, I'll have yourself out the window.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Your strawberry limeades? Alright,
Okay, now off to Mariana's. So funny story, I'm actually almost at Mariana's house. So I got the tropical smoothie and I realized I don't know what Mariana likes. Like, what a horrible friend. Like, I'm pretty sure she'd know exactly what to get me. Like, I feel like crap. But I got her the same thing I get. Hopefully she likes it. We are usually into the same things, so... Oh well, I guess we'll see. She better drink it though. That shit's expensive. Okay, I made it to Mariana's house, so I'm gonna go ahead and surprise her with these smoothies. I literally always just walk into her house. I don't knock, I don't ring a doorbell.
But she always ends up married. Well, we can go round all these circles in your carousel. As long as in the end you will never bid me fairly well.
Hardest thing trying to find Magic Kingdom.
Okay, here we go.
Yes.
Mariana. Mariana, have fun.
So far they've been like on it.
The other guy was still so much funnier. He was like,
Mariana.
Mariana. Secure the bag.
It's something of a fairy tale. Girl who has her problems, but she always ends up married well. We can go around on these circles in your carousel. As long as in the end you will never bid me fare thee well. You make me think of rainbows, unicorns, and butterflies. The imprint in my mind is like a cutting knife. It splits every thought process I have, and then I end up thinking about you. And the faces disrupt my thoughts. I end up thinking how cute. You're like the smell of roses, sound of rain, the simple buzz of bumblebees. Everything you do sets my stomach bugs are fluttering. Everything I said, I swear on my life, is true. Even more so when I'm thinking about wiping it. Yeah. Something of a fairy tale, a princess who saves her hero as well. You're something of a fairy tale. If you would be my queen, and I would serve you as well.
Having like a festival at Magic Kingdom. So we found a spot and we're just taking pictures. Ew, that's amazing.
Something of a fairy tale, a princess who saves her hero as well. You're something of a fairy tale. If you would be my queen, and I would serve you as well. If I could be a king, that would be oh so swell. You're something of a fairy tale, just something.